The veteran community is not often recognized as a community that has a lot of hunger issues, but in fact, they do. As servants to the veterans in the community, we needed to solve or at least put a dent in that issue of hunger. I knew nothing about food pantries. I spent some time visiting pantries and trying to find a model that would work, and we couldn't find one because it's very risky. It's not normal medical center function to have a food pantry. The Greater Chicago Food Depository had to bend a little bit to make it happen. We pushed through and we grand opened on Veterans Day 2013 to a packed house.
The food pantry offers help, hope. It's hard for a civilian to understand this about making people feel empowered. The food pantry does that. Veterans are proud people. They don't want to ask. So when we came up with this idea of a food pantry, it was amazing. The veterans can come and feel whole, able to support their families, to make them feel a part of this society. And I don't mind sharing this because maybe this will touch somebody out there. Maybe it'll heal them. I'm a recovering alcoholic and drug addict. And through Jesse Brown and his holistic approach on health, I'm 13 years clean. It's amazing.
I met Patrick and Don at Jesse Brown VA Medical Center. The food pantry is amazing. Don would always describe it as a one-stop shop where veterans can come and get their medicine and they can come and talk to each other at the same time while receiving the food that they need to survive every day.
We have provided groceries to 14,000 unique household members and nearly 5,000 unique veterans in the nearly 4 years that we've been open.
I absolutely love both of them and I appreciate their dedication that they have to veterans.
So whatever it is you may be thinking about doing, there is a way to do it.
And my personal take is each one teach one. And it's not that difficult. We cannot do this alone. It takes a community.